my name is Femi Oladejo. I'm a former captain of MFM. But actually, what really going in this match is they have a chance in the first half. I don't know what really happened because we don't convert our chances. But in the second half, they must stop. So when they have their own chances, they converted. But when I came in, I can see maybe a little changes in the game. So by grace of God, we drew in the game.
What can you say about your team performance?
Actually, what really happened in our game is the fatigue is much. From down to Lagos, the next day we train, and the training is too much. So maybe we can talk to the coaches so that they agree to reduce the tempo of the game.
What can you say? Your team have been winning away. You won twice. The first match they won, you won away. You drew against Fayuba, and you won away again against Eligrejas. What can you say about your performance?
What will happen is, when we went to Atlanta, I'm not there with the team, but the play we won. When we play against Fayuba, I don't know what really happened with me. But against the New Rangers, we fight and we get the goal. But today's game, I cannot say, but that is the game for us.
Can you give us your reaction about how the whole scenario it is now?
What really happened is, but for me, entering the game, I changed the game and we score. So I know maybe the next match, the coach is going to happen in the next game.
What will you say about Warri was manager trying to manipulate the ref?
What really happened, you know, when you went to the away team, they have more strength to play, especially when you get the goal first. So the game is going to talk for the own team. So that's what really happened.
Can you tell us why you find it hard to win in your home side?
I don't know what happened, but
I mean on your own ground, on your own home soil, yes.
No, in Nigeria, you normally say home ground, but not like home ground in this country. But they spoil our game.
What do you want your team to improve next on?
I know we are going to win at that one. But I pray we are going to win.
Thank you very much.